So previously, physicians or a researcher would have to study each one of these cases individually to really look at each patient's specimen and make their way through a pile of slides. So the big picture is really to use tools like these, to use the tissue microarrays and use digital pathology to really advance the treatment of the disease. So, like I said before, we are women's health focused, but primarily breast cancer. We're hoping to take the tools that we've developed in the breast cancer space and to catapult those out into the other tissue types to help make advances across all cancers. I think people took for granted just how large it is. You know, so contractors and visitors come in and they say, wow, this is really massive. These pictures are pretty cool. This is when not just Imperial Lane, so you see the Coca-Cola sign for Imperial Lanes and then the down-home produce market there too. So I guess I've learned last night too that this tenant space at one point was also a state store. And then the pharmacy, of course, was on this side and the apartments above. And I guess this space had also been an audio store at one point. So the building's been a little bit of everything. So I think, you know, when it does come back to life, people are going to be really pleasantly surprised that this much real estate has been revived.